This is in Barnstaple. These doors are all closed. The memorials apparently are inside. I'm going around on the other side to see if I can get in and see the memorials to the Careys. But it could be the church just can't be entered. Aha. Looks like this is a way in. I'll go down. No, no luck. This door is locked. Apparently they have services and things here though, so I guess it's only unlocked at the time that people are going to be coming in for services. So here in this church is a memorial to some of the Careys, one of them Robert, who was born in 1460 and died in 1540. Apparently there's a memorial to him in there. I can't get in the church. He was married to Agnes Hody, so she's probably buried with him. I don't know if he's buried in there or if he's buried out here and the memorial is in there, or where he's buried, really. She was born in 1474. There's also a William, which is not of our line. Robert and Agnes are of our line of Careys. All right, I'm inside now. Some very nice lady came and showed me how to get in here. So I'm going to look for some of the Carey memorials. This looks like a marlet. The Stallings is heraldic shield has a marlet. So do the Alba Marleys. A marlet is a bird. A little bird like that, a little songbird.